Hey yo, nostalgia check.
But anyway, what's going on YouTube? I'm back. Another video. Different video today. Madden, what, 21? I've lost track. But yeah, man. I haven't played Madden on this channel yet. And I'm not very good. But hey, I can surprise you. I'm just saying. So man, we gotta hop into that. But yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna be on some real crackhead energy, bro. Alright, man. So you already know. I gotta start off the first one with, you know, playing with the Lions. Got to. I haven't played Madden since 18. Golly. I feel like an old head. I'm tired of the Stafford slander. It's just crazy. From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL. Oh, no. Arrowhead Stadium here for the Detroit Lions. Boom. All right, Jamal. Show me something, please. Come on. Come on. Show me something. Okay. All right. You want to know somebody who I like really recently have been like checking out? Attack of Jack, man. Shout out Jack, bro. My cat. Whoa, 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 whoa! I'm not even. I did none of that. Let's go. I got like a small delay and I juked like was delayed or something. I don't know. Imagine getting copyrighted for this music playing from the stadium speakers in a video game. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Not just let a fullback dust you like that, bro. Oh, he must be still on the injured reserve, bro. There's no way he just let a fullback dust him like that. Throwing darts. Oh man, that's one thing I do, bro. Like I'm a pretty good pocket passer. A shotgun snap for Stafford. Get the block! All right. Too easy, to right here. Too easy. Oh my goodness. And this will set. I said white 90! Play it! Set! All right. I'm so loud. From the red zone now, Stafford. Oh, I can't even see with these glasses on. Holy shit. And they're gonna get him. Bro, this guy takes forever to do his defense, man.
An incomplete pass on that last.
It's your birthday.
He'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Easy, Jones. Holiday. I want to reload the time. I mean, this guy takes like 30 years to pick a play, bro. Come on, it's not that hard. Gosh dang, bro. Just ask Madden or something, bro. Golly. You're about to run out of play clock. This guy, what is he doing? I mean, this dude is writing the play. He making a custom play right now.
Right out of
He in the back with a clipboard, like.
It's okay to admit that your team's not very good. You know, I see a lot of people who are, like, scared to say that. Like, nah, my team, we just need a quarterback, a running back, a wide receiver, a defense. And I'm like, bro, like, just say your team's bad. Like, it's okay to say that. They're like, oh, man, all we need is this, and we good. We good every year.
Comes to you from Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, Michigan. And, of course, the loudest cheers were reserved for the hometown Lions. They're set to go as they will match up with the Buffalo Bills. Seven on that first down pass play. Second and three.
Whoa!
At the 49-yard line.
Or not. Throw it anyway.
It in without the catch. Hence that great diving play.
Oh, yeah.
They go for four on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now...
Ricky! Oh! Yeah, girl. Oh, yeah. Oh, what? How do you do that?
Effort downfield, and his pass is dropped by Swift. He was in the end zone. The rookie linebacker, or the rookie running back, DeAndre Swift, could not hold on.
Get there. Oh, grab it! Grab that ball! Get there. Come on, Desmond! Come on!
A few moments later.
Oh my gosh. I'm here. Oh my, catch it! He conceded! Imagine being that bad. This guy quits. I gotta take the cap off for one game. Because there's a team that I really want to play with, and I'm sure you guys already know what that is. I'm saying, you already know what the team is. These guys, you already know. You already know, man. I still have yet to technically get a W because they both quit. But I'm 100% taking that second one as a loss. I mean, I got fucked up. All right. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Possession. Oh my goodness. It's my boy Quandre Diggs. Shout out Quandre Diggs, man. No cap. Love that guy, man. Even though he's not playing for Detroit. Great player. I low-key might want to run that fake with RG3. Gonna be a lot of cutting in this edit, man. I can already feel it. It's a snoozer. Easy. Don't tell me he's gonna fucking quit, dude. Don't tell me. Don't tell me this guy quits, man. That'll be the third quit in a row.
Boo! You suck!
Well, that's looking like a GG. Alright, man. Well, that was Madden. Damn, this feels so up close. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, man. Thanks for checking out the video, guys. I appreciate you. Love you guys. Crazy, man. I wish we would have been able to finish a game, but it is what it is. Hope you guys enjoyed it, man. We had a couple good moments in here. But yeah, without further ado, man, I'll see you guys in the next one.